Honorable members, you can go to your seat afterwards, you can greet. I refer with a profound sorrow to the passing away of Sri Oscar Fernandez, a sitting member of this house, Sri K.B. Shanappa, Dr. Chandan Mitra, Sri Hari Singh Nalwa, Srimati Monica Das, and Sri Abhani Rai, former members of this house. Sri Oscar Fernandez. Please, you know the practice also. Sri Oscar Fernandez passed away on the 13th of September 2021 at the age of 80 years. Born in March 1941 in the Udupi district of Karnataka, Sri Oscar Fernandez was educated at the MGM College, Udupi. An agriculturist and a social worker, Sri Fernandez was actively involved in projects pertaining to rural housing and relief works. He was a recipient of the Syndicate Agricultural Foundation Award for the highest yield in paddy crop and the Karnataka Government State Level Award for Agriculture. He was a trained performer of Yakshagana, a traditional art form of coastal Karnataka, and also had learned the dance from Kuchipudi apart from having interest in playing music instruments. He also served as a member of Municipal Council of Udupi from 1970 to 1976. Sri Fernandez started his legislative career as a member of the 7th Lok Sabha and went on to serve as a member of the 8th, 9th, 10th and 11th Lok Sabha. He served as a parliamentary secretary to the Prime Minister from January to September 1985 and as a minister in the Union Council of Ministers holding portfolios of statistics and program implementation, youth affairs, sports, overseas Indian affairs, labor and employment, and road transport and highways during 2004 to 2014. Sri Oscar Fernandez served as a member of this house representing the state of Karnataka for 4 terms, from April 1998 to April 2004, from July 2004 to June 2010, and from July 2010 to June 2016, and from the July 2016 till his sad demise. He also served as the chairman of the department-related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Human Resource Development from August 2009 to June 2013. In the passing away of Sri Oscar Fernandez, the country has lost a multi-talented personality, a lovable person, a dedicated social worker, and an able administrator, and a distinguished parliamentarian. Sri K.B. Shanappa passed away on the 9th of May 2021 at the age of 82 years. Born in May 1938 at Shahabad in Gulbarga district of Karnataka, Sri K.B. Shanappa was educated at the Mysore University, Mysore. A social worker, Sri Shanappa worked assiduously for the welfare of workers and led many worker struggles championing their rights. Sri Shanappa started his legislative career as a member of Karnataka Legislative Assembly in 1983 and served that assembly for 2 terms till 1989. He served as the Minister of Excise and as the Chairman of the Scheduled Caste and Scheduled Tribes Corporation of the Government of Karnataka during 1996 to 2002. Sri Shanappa also served as a member of the Karnataka Legislative Council from 2012 to 2018. Sri K.B. Shanappa served as a member of this House representing the state of Karnataka from April 2006 to April 2012. In the passing away of Sri K.B. Shanappa, the country has lost a champion of the rights of workers and an able parliamentarian. Dr. Chandan Mitra passed away on the 1st of September 2021 at the age of 66 years. Born in December 1954 at Howrah in the state of West Bengal, Dr. Chandan Mitra was educated at St. Stephen's College, Delhi University, and the Oxford University, United Kingdom. A journalist, Dr. Mitra started his career with the Statesman newspaper in Calcutta and went on to serve as the editor and managing director of the Pioneer newspaper. His deep interest in social issues and culture enabled Dr. Mitra to develop an all-encompassing and accommodative view of the world around him, a quite essential quality required in journalism. He also gave a special attention to issues pertaining to climate change, urban and rural development, heritage and education. Dr. Chandan Mitra served as a nominated member of the South from August 2003 to August 2009 and as a member representing the state of Madhya Pradesh from June 2010 to June 2016. He also served as the chairman of the Department Standing Committee on Commerce. In the passing of Dr. Chandan Mitra, the country has lost a veteran journalist and an able parliamentarian. Sri Hari Singh Nalwa passed away on the 9th of September 2021 at the age of 88 years. Sri Hari Singh Nalwa was born in October 1932 at Uza village in Panipat district of Haryana. An income tax practitioner and an agriculturist, Sri Nalwa was instrumental in setting up of a girls' high school and an eye hospital, a research institute at Panipat, Haryana, with contribution from public. He was also actively associated with many other development works in villages. An ex-serviceman and a teacher, Sri Nalwa had also served in the Department of Excise and Taxation of the Government of Haryana. Sri Nalwa started his legislative career as a member of the Haryana Legislative Assembly and served that assembly for two terms. Sri Hari Singh Nalwa served as a member of this house, representing the state of Haryana for two terms from March 1980 to April 1982 and from again April 1982 to April 1988. In the passing of Sri Hari Singh Nalwa, the country has lost a dedicated social worker and an able parliamentarian. Srimati Monica Das passed away on the 7th of November 2021 at the age of 82 years. Born in 1939 at Dhaka, now in Bangladesh, Srimati Monica Das was educated at the Karnataka University, Dharwad. A social worker, Srimati Das worked assiduously for the welfare and upliftment of downtrodden and deprived sections of the society. She was actively involved in public health activities and improving the living conditions of slum dwellers. Srimati Das also served as founder president of the Progressive Art Circle, Hubli, Dharwad. Srimati Monica Das served as a member of this house representing the state of Karnataka from April 1980 to April 1986. In the passing of Srimati Monica Das, the country has lost a dedicated social worker and also a good parliamentarian. Sri Abani Roy passed away on the 25th of November 2021 at the age of 82 years. Sri Abani Roy was born in March 1939 at Prayagraj in Uttar Pradesh. A social worker, Sri Roy was an ardent champion of the rights of workers and worked assiduously for the welfare of the working class. He also served as nominated councillor for the erstwhile Corporation of Kolkata from 1978 to 1980. Sri Abani Roy served as member of this house representing the state of West Bengal for three consecutive terms from March 1998 to August 2011. In the passing of Sri Abani Roy, the country has lost a champion of the rights of the workers and an able parliamentarian. We deeply mourn the passing away of Sri Oscar Fernandez, Sri K.B. Shanappa, Dr. Chandan Mitra, Sri Hari Singh Nalwa, Srimati Monica Das, and Sri Abani Roy. I request members to raise in their places and observe silence as a mark of respect to the memory of the departed. Secretary General will convey to the members of the bereaved family our sense of profound sorrow and deep sympathy. As a mark of respect to the memory of Sri Oscar Fernandez, sitting member of this House, the House stands adjourned for 1 hour.